luckily for the world, not my vocals, but vocals I had done for my song, Easily Swayed. Yeah, so I had Craig C. from the UK do this for me. He does a lot of my vocals. He's an amazing singer, and I caught him between a couple tours. So let's head on over to Reaper and listen to some noise.
Hey, folks, Worm here. I'm back. I got Reaper all loaded up. I got my vocals. I have Craig's vocals. And we'll have the worst of rock and metal go first, because we'll show you just how poor of a singer I am and how much a good singer can make, you know, a tune that much better. So let's start right here, kind of where the vocals start. And I'll run through a verse of mine, and then we'll turn everything over to Craig so he can hear it better. Of rock and metal, trying to do a little singing. I got Mr. Craig loaded up here. See, I got lead vocals, we got some harmonies, we got all sorts of fun stuff. I'm gonna let this probably run out through the chorus, so we'll listen to what Mr. Craig had to add to the tune, and it's a lot more than what I brought to it. An air raid siren to my songs. I love it. It makes me smile. So, yeah, that's that. That is Easily Swayed, the Craig version. I'll probably mix this down and do a lyric video and pop that up on YouTube. So, this is a quick one today. I am the Worm, the worst of rock and metal. You know, record some music, share it with the world. It's kind of fun. I got a couple people that watch. Hopefully, they enjoy it. I have another one coming up. I just got the stems for today, actually. My death metal song, Necrocracy, with Cracked Prism on vocals. I'll get that loaded up, and I'll probably do a video over the weekend. So that's all I got. I am the worst of rock and metal. Worm out.